My goodness. And I just remembered something. But my only problem with remembering this is I have to lower the water level down and then raise it back up to this level. Actually, there's a door right here that I never went in. I assume that's the map. If you didn't see that crack up there in the other wall, that's what I'm going for at this moment here. Water temple is the most aggravating and longest dungeon I have ever done. Oh my goodness. Either that or I'm not pressing it hard enough for something. Right there. Thank you. I don't even know how I managed to fail like that. Don't want to know either. And that annoying spider comes back. When am I going to learn that the hookshot just does not reach far enough? Probably never. See what we had to deal with here. And there's a locked door way over there. And it turns out I missed a key. Crap. So after everyone's favorite thing, backtracking. Again. I've had to do that in every temple so far. I don't think I had to do that for the fire. And that's the exit to the fire temple. I mean, not fire temple, water temple. I fail. So miserable. Here's today's tip. Joshua 2 is a failure. Hey, darn it. See? See what I mean? And of course, I can't use my sword on the water. Oh, I'm supposed to hookshot out. Sheesh. Should have known that. One of the many reasons why I wish I did not have to use a keyboard. Make sure that you are as close to this chest as possible when you get that crystal. Because if you are not close enough to that crystal, it will not open. Time will run out by you. What?